Oh shit, they're gonna slice him up. Oh, okay, good. He chose to help him out.
Oh,
crap.
Damn!
No! Morgan, get away, get away, get away, get away, get away!
Oh my god!
Morgan, please. I don't need you dying on me right now. Go, 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 go.
Back to front.
Hi. Jeez, that was a good one, Morgan.
Damn.
Yeah. You guys gotta go. He's over there in the room.
I ran. Mm-hmm. And I walked, drove, walked again.
Were you part of the settlement, Virginia?
Couple.
Can you tell me about them?
One of them was called Alexandria, and then there was a place.
The kingdom?
Called the kingdom. Actually had a king.
A king.
Even had a pet tiger.
We're gonna have to sidebar that one. These settlements, were they good places to live?
They were safe places.
Good people inside. I have been with some of them for a while.
What happened?
There's a fight. There's another group. There's a big, big group.
Oh, the saviors.
We won.
But you didn't stay.
I already left. Mm-mm. No more questions.
I'm not gonna stop asking questions. Especially about that tiger.
No more answers then.
Fair play.
He's always offering candy. He'd be my friend. He'd be my friend in the apocalypse.
Well, Al took me back to my truck, but it wouldn't start. Now she's taking me to look for Laura.
In exchange for more of his story.
That's right. That's right.
She all right?
Can you bring the first aid kit?
Oh, shit.
What happened? She's lying.
Of course she is.
There are bad people here.
Where?
Oh.
Stop it.
Oh. Shit.
Hey, stop it.
And Nick. Okay, here we go.
Drop it.
Well, these four are savages. Where did you all come from?
So what the hell's your story? That's it.
There you go. Okay, then.